Good morning students, my name is Srinivas, daily with math subject. Today our 5th class chapter 1 continuation. Okay. Simplify the following decimals. Simplify the following decimals. Here 0.257 plus 10.1 plus 9.95. Okay. Here the point after places are different. So first of all, you change like decimal. Okay, you put like decimal means here point after three places. Here point after only one place. Point after two places. First point after all are equal. Point after three places. For first 0.257 plus 10.100, okay, plus 9.950. Then see, look at point after three places, all are equal. So now addition, okay, 0.257, okay, now 10.100, okay, 9.950. Okay, now addition. Addition, what is the symbol? Plus. Okay. G plus 7 plus 0 plus 0, 7. Okay, 5 plus 0, 5 plus 5, 10. 0. 1 here. Okay, 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 9, 13. Okay, here 3, here 1. 1 plus 9, 0, 22. So, 1. That means 20. So, the answer is 20.307. Now, the second one. 28.4 minus 16.49. Here point after only one place, here point after two places. So this is not unlike. So change into like decimal. Okay. So 28.40. Okay. Minus 16.49. Okay. Right. 28.40. 16.49. Okay, now the subtraction. Okay, 0 subtract 9, not possible. So, asking boy, so 4 plus 3, yeah, 10. 10 subtract 9, 1. 3 subtract 4, not possible. So, boy, okay, 8 plus 7, okay, 13. So, 4 after 13, that means 9. Okay. Next, 7 subtract 6, 1, 2 subtract 1, so the answer is 11.91. Okay, the next one, convert into the following units. See, look at 8,500 milliliters into liters. Okay, milliliters convert into liters. Okay. So we know that 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. You know, children? Okay, 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliters. So that's why I subtract the sum 8507 milliliters is divided by 1000. Okay, is divided by 1000. So here 1000 plus 1 here 8. So 8 liters, the remaining part are 507 milliliters. So therefore 8507 milliliters equal to 8 liters and 507 milliliters. Now the next one, 408 centimeters into meters. We know the children, 1 centimeter equal to, 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. 1 meter equal to 100 centimeters. So that's why 418 is divided by 100. Okay, here 100 plus 1 there, here 4 there. So 4 is the meters and 18 is the centimeters. Okay, understand? Now the next one is solve the following. Here look at 654 kilometers. Km means kilometers. 755 meters. Okay, plus 25 kilometers, 76 meters, 121 kilometers, and 305 meters. So these one addition. So first you kilometers and write meters. Here write kilometers, write on first 654. Okay, next 755. Okay, here 2 places are there. Here 3 places, but here 2 places. So 200, okay, 25. This is the 25 and 76 meters. 76. Okay, 76 meters. And next one 121 and 305 meters. Okay, now addition. Okay, 5 plus 6, 11. Next 16. 6 here, 1 here. Okay, 6 plus 7, 13. 13 plus 0, 13. 3 here, 1 here. 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 1 here, 1 here. Okay, next 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Okay, here 1. Okay, 6 plus 2, 8. 8 plus 2, 10. 0. Okay, 1. 1 plus 6, 7. Plus 1, 8. So the answer is 801 kilometers and 136 meters. Okay, now the next one is look at 885 kiloliters. K means kiloliters. Okay, 245 liters minus 279 kiloliters, 859 liters. First you vary the kiloliters and liters. Okay, 885. Okay, 245. Now 279 and 859. Okay, now the subtraction. Okay, look at 5 subtract 9. It is possible. Okay, then after borrowing. Okay, then before number 4 plus 3. 1, 15. Now back counting. 5, 9 after. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 6. Okay, 3 subtract 5 not possible. Again borrowing. 13. So here 8. Okay. Now 1 subtract 8 not possible. So borrowing here. Okay. Here that means 11. 8 subtract. Now 11 subtract 8. 11 after 8 counting. 8 after 9, 10, 11. So 3. Okay. So 4 subtract 9. Not possible. So borrowing. Again borrowing. Okay. 14. Okay. Here 5. Okay. 7 subtract 7, 0. 6. So the answer is 605 kiloliters and 386 liters. Understand?